A U.S. battleship shot down two ballistic missiles fired by Houthi rebels in the Red Sea. It's the latest attack we've seen in recent weeks. Officials say hours after the first attack, the rebels returned and tried to attack again. U.S. forces opened fire, sinking three boats, killing the crews. The Iranian-backed group has been targeting commercial vessels since the start of the Israel-Hamas war.